Danielle Zolkowski, Local 5 News, Appleton. The restaurant industry had a difficult time during COVID due to lack of customers. And now, as the pandemic winds down, there's a lack of workers. We checked in with local restaurants to see how they're handling this issue tonight at 10.